Maybe like 6, 7 more episodes. I don't know. My game is loading though. Okay. The saws, though, need to kill them now. I need to get out from this here. Fuck, I'm dead. Let's go. There's the chosen. You got chosen. Get out of here, man. Now what?
Looks like he got him. Set the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Okay. Let's plant this. We need to go downstairs. How can we go downstairs? Let's leave. Boom, that place is gone. Yeah, this shit out.
Ain't that a pretty sight? Good fucking riddance. You gotta understand something, Depp. No one comes back from Jacob.
There's another. Well, that is destroyed.
Stop by if you're around and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
The founder respecting me, looks like. Okay, let's see what's gonna happen though. Okay, so. Doctor's order, fuck the doctor for right now. We have sunken bunker. That's Fall's End. Well, let's go to Hark Drummond Sr. Let's talk to J. Jonah Jameson wannabe. Okay, let's talk to him.
Canadian illegals everywhere. Spreading political correctness makes me sick. Got new job for you.
Okay, cheeseburger.
Of course you don't. You're a regular American just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts. blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is, they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me thinking, I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You can take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what are you waiting for? Get moving.
Okay. It is make hope great again. Reach the crossroads. Okay.
If that bear gets any closer, I'll blow his goddamn head off.
There is a waypoint. What the? We are casually driving. Let's drive. Stone is left here, but reach the area. Oh, fuck. Look at these two. Okay, let's go. Oh shit. Yes. Fuck, there's someone here though. Okay. What the fuck just happened? Let's go. We're already going. We're still far away. Where's this dude, though? Wait, is this the same area we got cheeseburger? This looks very familiar. Similar, I mean. Similar, and we're in the water, and this we can. So, this is the crossroads. What the fuck is happening with this dude? Let's go. Where are these guys? Pop! Boom! They're all getting fucked here. Alright, he's dead. Let me put the med kit in.
I really hope they don't accidentally set off explosives or walk in front of moving vehicles.
But still, we have to secure. I thought that was it. Who is coming though? I see. Well, that was a waste. Help me! I'm dead. Zeus, now we have these son of a bitches. Oh, that's the mission. Make hope great again.
Well, you did it. Nice work. You and I are damn sure gonna make Montana great again. Tell you what, how about you take old Nancy? You go around cleaning up this county in that truck, and all them prospective voters will know who's got. Oh, and please don't bring Hurt Junior back. Ever.
Alright, new Nancy's unlocked. Well, so now what's the next mission that we have? Any main mission in this area? No. Alright, so now we're gonna do this side mission in the Barren Lumber Mill. Thank you. Alright, so the side mission is up at the top. Let me don't kill him, bro. We don't want to waste time. Let's talk.
Seen some judges in the area. If they catch scent to Chad of what he's been cooking, he's done for. Let's go. I'm not gonna sit here and let another good person die.
All right, Chad Wolanski. Let's talk to her.
Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're going to blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get...
What to do? Prepare for an ambush. Let's prepare for the ambush. What the fuck happened? Right. Well, they're coming. Cheeseburger. What? What the fuck? This is a truck. There goes one truck. Fuck! How the fuck did slide that, bruh? Bro. Alright, now this time, let's settle this thing up. Where are you? Come with me, bro. Come with me! Come here, bro. We need to put these explosives. Let's put explosives. Where are they coming? Alright. Let's be ready. I did destroy one truck though. Boom! Welcome party complete. No, they're not welcome anymore, but we still got these guys here. And they're dead. Let's loot. Alright, so now we'll be doing the man. We're gonna do the mission. Anything over here? Or is this the Faith region, right? Jacob. Clutch. Chad Wolanski. Destroy Jacob's arm helicopter. Mm-hmm. Oh, Reedy has a mission too. Let's go. Back to the wolf spin. After completing this mission, I'm gonna end the video. Let's talk with a dude after this. I'm gonna end the episode. Let's talk.
Damn, you really dropped off the face of the earth for a while. The place hasn't been the same since you left. Heard Tammy's plan came together. Thanks for clearing up the airwaves. Now we can get folks organized and, more importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you fight the
mighty, let him talk.
I need some help.
All right.
Thanks, man.
I want to talk to you.
You got a sec? I'll make it quick. So, unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Cool?
Okay, turn the tables. Object reveal, vinyl, vinyl. Bro, this was just a collectible shit. Oh wait, we don't need one more. Then, where is it though? It's here, right? Let's go for it. We need one only, because I already have one. Let's get this heli. There it is, let's go. Let's clear this vinyl. Where's the waypoint gone? Over there. Osprey cabin. Let me go and get this vinyl. You stay here, buddy. Damn savior. We got it. Let's return him and then I'm gonna end the episode. Where's the helicopter gone though? Let's go. Where's this dude gone? Let's go. Let me deal with this and then I'm gonna end the episode. Next episode, let's see what it's gonna do. Maybe it's gonna be a new mission on the map. Maybe some cult shit. We're gonna see. Okay, so let's go in. He's gonna give us more, but we're not gonna get it right now. Where is he? Where's he gone? Get up.
Fading there. Thanks.
Cool. These babies are going on the air pronto. You come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist.
Second, nah, I'm not collecting more. Can we get rid of this? Well, actually, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoy it. Leave a like and subscribe for the next video. Have a good day. Bye bye.